Watch. Ben Affleck doesn't care about other people's opinions. Ayesha Curry and Stephen Curry are rock solid. If renewing their vows last year wasn't enough for you, Ayesha's latest declaration will certainly prove their love is everlasting. On January 10th, the actress posted a photo from her baby's GQ cover shoot, saying, "Good gracious God Almighty at Stephen Curry 30. But some social media users weren't buying her affection. "But yet you still want an open relationship SMH," one troll wrote, according to a screenshot published by TMZ. "If I were him, you would have been sent to the streets already." Ayesha, 32, responded directly to the user and seemingly shut down rumors about their monogamy. "Don't believe everything you read," she wrote, per TMZ. Before clapping back, "Do you know how ridiculous that is? Don't disrespect my marriage like that. Please and thank you." She married the basketball star, 33, in 2011. To celebrate a decade of marriage, Steph surprised his wife last summer with a vow renewal ceremony, which Ayesha called the most beautiful event. She said her husband even picked out my dress for me and had it waiting. Their kids Riley, 9, Ryan, 6, and Cannon, 3, participated as well. "Our big girl Riley officiated," the cookbook author shared. "And Ryan and Cannon walked me through the grass of our backyard." Ayesha gushed, "It's everything I've always dreamed of but didn't know could be possible in this way. A moment I will never forget. I love you at Stephen Curry 30. Steph later celebrated the winter holiday season with a look back at his favorite family photos of 2021. The Golden State Warriors player reflected on the crazy year with highs and lows, but noted that moments with the gang are always the most special. "It seems that all's well that ends well in the Curry household." See more winning photos of their fam below. Joy to the Currys. When you wear matching pajamas and have holiday traditions, how can Santa not stop by your house with a few presents? Well done, Currys. Love wins. Whether enjoying elaborate date nights or romantic getaways, these two always make time for each other. Oh yeah, and they also know how to plan epic parties. Anyone else remember when Stephen Curry surprised Ayesha Curry with a birthday celebration when she turned 30? Star of the show. It's hard to forget the post-game press conferences where Riley Curry made a special appearance. Between her facial expressions, funny answers and love for Dad, viewers couldn't get enough. Do-gooders. In addition to the busy family and professional lives, Stephen and Ayesha make it a priority to give back. They recently launched their new foundation, Eat, Learn, Play, Family Fun. They're not average parents, they are cool parents. Ayesha and Stephen were able to score tickets to the Lion King premiere at the Dolby Theater in Hollywood. Lucky, kids. Equality matters. Back in August 2018, Stephen penned an essay about gender equality. "I want our girls to grow up knowing that there are no boundaries that can be placed on their futures, period," he wrote for the Players Tribune. "I want them to grow up in a world where their gender does not feel like a rulebook for what they should think, or be, or do. And I want them to grow up believing that they can dream big, and strive for careers where they'll be treated fairly. And course, paid equally." Fanning out. Whether cheering in the stands or voicing her fandom on social media, Ayesha never hesitates to support her husband and his team. "I am such a passionate fan. I can't help myself," she previously shared on E! News Daily Pop. "I am such a fan. Celebrate good times." After the 2015 NBA Finals, Stephen received a whole lot of love from his wife Ayesha and daughter Riley. "Trophies are cool, but families like this are support system. It's not all about the basketball court." When Ayesha was celebrating her book The Seasoned Life, Stephen couldn't help but attend several book signings, including Goni at Williams-Sonoma. Go Dad! Whether you like sports or not, chances are you enjoy a Golden State Warriors game when Stephen's kids are in the audience.